Hiya, Mom.
Hello, my dear. How are things at school?
A letter for you.
Your son is a genius. The school is too small for him and doesn't have enough good teachers for training him. Please, teach him yourself.
Your son is mentally ill. We cannot teach him at our school together with other children. That is why we recommend teaching him yourself at home.
Thomas Alva Edison was a mentally ill child that by a hero mother became the genius of the century.